Hello there. Today I'm going to show you how to program a Honda Civic remote. So it's really easy to do. You need your key and a remote. So first of all, verify if you have battery in the remote. As you can see, it does not do anything to the car. So the first step is to put the key on off position. On and then press lock. Then off, on and then press lock. Off, on and press lock. Off, on, and now it should lock the car as you can see. So this is how to program a Honda Civic remote control.